keep having dreams of pioneers and pirate ships and Bob Dylan, of people wrapped up tight and the things that will kill them, of being trapped in a lift plunging straight to the bottom, of open season and ways of life we've forgotten. Having dreams. Amy worked in a bar in Exeter, went back to her house and I slept beside her. Gets on screaming in the middle of the night, terrified of my own insides. Dreams of pirate ships and Patty Hearst, living a life so over rehearsed. Can't remember which came first, house or the home or the terrible. Having dreams, and on the worst days, when it feels like life weighs 10,000 tons, she's got her cowboy boots and car keys on the bedstand, so she can always run. She could get up, shower, and
pulses in the blood cells of the sea.